spectacular, dude. Since you like instant replay so much, let's look at
it
again.
I'm not the one who like instant replay.
You want to go to instant replay earlier, Juice.
Call 911.
You want to go to instant replay earlier, look. Oh, Juice. I went for the back down, look. I was like, I'm about to back down. Yeah. Psych, and then I exploded. Ah, and dunked on him. I'm his daddy now. Yeah. What's going on, y'all? Your boy, Math. Yeah. Trenton Juice in the building. Back on Ooh Juice. Crap. Look at that look.
Crap.
About to give you buckets. We back on the Ring Chasers. This might be the last or second to last episode. We all have one game left on the season. I'm 7-6. Juice is 6-7. We think Trent is 7-6, too.
Juice. Can I talk?
Go ahead.
With you having a losing record, here's a book you should read.
A winning brand.
Ooh, because he's not no winner. He's a loser.
So Juice has to play the Warriors in his game. Right now, Juice is out of playoff contention, but we only did a 14-game season. So, like, the computer hasn't even played their games yet. So once we simulate from here, like, finish our games, we simulate the computer's games, we'll see what the playoff picture looks like. We really don't know where we stand, but I'm hoping with the losing record, Juice won't make it.
Yeah.
I'm in the East, so I might be able to snatch up a eighth seed at the worst.
Yeah.
And Trent, I don't know. I don't know if that'll cut it in the West.
I'm not doing it bad yet.
Stop doing Trent. You're a professional YouTuber. I should fine you. You do silly things. No, you didn't even see the shot clock, Trent.
No buckets, but no buckets can't score.
Oh, Juice, he's wide open. Where are your team defense at?
That's what I'm saying. That's a good question.
There go Juice, throwing his team under the bus again. You can't score on Steph. You weak.
Why would you go that way? I still made it, though.
It worked.
You're supposed to go
you didn't
right
even mean
here.
To do that. You scored on accident.
Oh, that's all.
Y'all suck, Juice.
I'm one game behind both of y'all.
You got a losing record, we got a winning record. You play basketball to win or lose, Juice.
All right, look.
You play basketball to make shots or miss shots?
I play to make them.
Okay.
No, you can both can't tell. You play to have fun, and Juice isn't having fun because this team sucks. Juice.
I'm having fun because you don't ever shut up.
I shut up when you get shut out. Ooh, see what I did there?
Ooh, that was a good pass.
Yeah.
Steph about to cook you.
Yeah. Ooh. Ain't no cooking today.
Wide open. Too much space, Juice.
Steph.
They've lost trust in you.
Probably. It's all good. Ooh. Good thing about trust, you can earn it back.
That's your man.
I got help, though.
Come on, Dion, tell me how this works.
The trust.
You just don't get buckets, so it's all good.
Ooh.
What about 20 points a game?
Ooh.
How do you know,
Ooh.
How do you know,
buckets.
What? Juice, how do you know?
How do I know what?
Yeah, 19 last game.
I had 18.
You said 19.
Oh, Juice. That's your man. You suck.
Juice!
He's one of the best shooters in the NBA, Juice, and you left him open?
You just put flowers up because they're spanking you.
Dang! He said put the flowers up, Juice.
How are
they
spanking
are
me?
They're manhandling you, Juice.
If I'm winning, how Juice. Are they spanking
me? No, you're not winning. Your team is. You're barely part of the team.
I got 5 points and 2 assists. I'm responsible for dang near all the points.
You said all the points? I bet you Nuggets said I was supposed to call the points.
Yeah, bet me Nuggets.
Nah, take it back.
Bet me Nuggets, yeah.
That's it, you owe him Nuggets.
No.
Let's go.
You said it.
No,
you
I didn't. That he's responsible for all you the points.
It. I'm responsible for every single point on that scoreboard.
No, you're not.
Yep, bet.
You have a bet for all the scoreboard.
Bet. On the score, all 9 of those points are because of me.
You saw on the scoreboard.
Loophole.
What?
You owe him Nuggets.
Go, Juice. Let's go, Juice. You always lose.
Juice got hit with the loophole.
You're about to lose to me and to the Warriors.
That's a double whammy.
You're going to lose to your role model.
Dang, you are getting tapped by KD, bro.
I'm not, though. I'm winning.
You looking up to KD as he tapping your cheek, bro.
Crumble. Crumble.
And that's your man. Hey, ooh, Juice, y'all about to lose the lead.
We're not, okay, so.
All because of you.
It's 1 point.
Hey, he low-key might have been right, though. He is low-key responsible for all the points on the board.
Yeah, Juice, how did you know? How did you know?
No, that means you owe him nuggets. Because he didn't gave up almost all the points on the scoreboard for the other team.
Ooh.
No, he didn't.
So he's still responsible.
He's not responsible, Dion.
Oh, you and KD?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, old man still eating.
Ooh.
Stunned.
That's cold, bucket. Yeah. Oh, that's milk money.
Oh, woo!
Y'all down at half, crumble like some weenies.
I'm your coach. What's up? Leave. Just sit back on that bus and cry. You're not winning this game. You have a long ride home. You're not gonna go to the championship.
Y'all need to stop. I'm not trying to be a part of this love triangle. Y'all deal with this on your own time.
Nah, we can't.
Look at Shaq. Shaq, I can't believe this motherfucker right here. This dude sucks. Why am I even here watching this ninja? You says he about to go off. Y'all probably couldn't hear it because he mumbles just in case. He ain't do it. He ain't want y'all to hear it. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh, what? Ooh, what? That's defense.
That wasn't defense.
What?
You didn't block it. He missed it.
Ooh. But me, though.
And you let Clay get the rebound, or Steph get the rebound on you?
I didn't let Steph do nothing.
He was right there.
Why was it?
You was right there,
dude. I'm still in my layup animation.
Layup animation. Clay, don't do him like that.
They don't live on. Have mercy.
Ooh, play.
Oh, get that out of here.
Yeah, you can get hyped to that. That was a
that's
nice
your,
block.
That's your boo KD.
You not my friend right now. We are opponents.
Just as disloyal as KD. Damn.
How is that disloyal?
You turned on him that quick?
I'm not turning
this
on
this is a
him.
Virtual game, Juice. This ain't real life. You just ended the friendship like
no.
that?
No. Oh, my gosh.
Who won it? KD is just obliterating you. Y'all do it. Back.
Go
back,
off, Juice.
Back.
Go
back,
off,
back,
Juice.
Back.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. That's you. You got that
ooh.
Layup. You
don't
got
go to. That. That's not an M one. That ain't a foul.
Nah.
That was a foul.
Go.
Iggy. Biggie with the floater. Let's go. Ooh, and he shut up the crowd. He said, shut up. Shut up.
Juice.
Trent, I don't want to talk to you, bro. Shut up.
Ooh!
Ooh.
You're stabbing as well. Ooh. As he runs.
Ooh.
Back.
Ooh, good rebound.
Back.
Crap!
Yes! Why are you fouling?
Over the back?
That's
over the
a
back.
Frustration foul.
Over the back?
Oh, and it leads to points, Juice.
Talk to us. How you feeling?
I'm feeling all right.
All right.
That means he's nervous.
The bus ride is going to be a little bit less than all right. And Juice. Have a mint. It makes everything go by quicker.
They going to offer me a mint and eat the mint. What?
That's how your career is going right now. Here's
Jay. And now you're out here forcing it.
Oh.
Dang, Juice. You're not looking like no leading scorer. Mister, I'ma go off.
But I am the leading
where's
scorer.
Where's Juice the player? We need that Juice. This is Juice the cameraman.
Dang, Juice. You got ripped by Steph.
They had a double team.
And then he butter rolled on you. You dribbled in.
They had a double team.
Ooh. Be at Juice.
Be
at Juice.
What offense is this?
Juice, this is that sloppy toddler offense.
Stamina, guys.
Oh, Juice. KD cheeks.
Your team should just apologize to CBS.
Throw it.
You gotta broadcast this game? We rather twiddle our thumbs than to watch this nonsense. What is
then
this?
Then get to twiddling and stop talking to me.
I'm already twiddling, Juice.
Shut
wow,
up.
Wow, you didn't deserve that.
I didn't deserve it? Okay.
That was a bad release.
I didn't deserve it?
You only got 16 points per game now.
I still lead the NBA. What does that say?
That says our league is trash. If a guy
and one!
Who shot that? Who
lose,
shot that?
Draymond.
Who shot you?
Yup. Can he get the 3-point play?
Draymond! Draymond!
Yeah! Let's go, Draymond!
He's nuts! See what I did there?
Bye, bro.
You did that?
That ninja standing literally right in front of me.
Exactly, Juice. So why would you? You're crumbling, Juice.
No, that's 2K.
Why would you do that?
Okay, but it doesn't now. It doesn't now just fine.
I don't know how to icon
it. It doesn't now just fine though.
Juice, you're crumbling.
That was stupid.
How you call a timeout to do that? Juice, that's your man, Juice. You
I don't have no stamina.
You crumbling, Juice.
That's not a foul.
That ain't no foul.
What?
I've been
wonderful time. Why? Why, fam?
They don't trust you, Juice.
We will remember you.
You might, dang, Juice, you might not have made the playoffs. Fam, if you don't make the playoffs in Ring Chasers or Sub Dynasty,
but
that
I make
sucks.
It in Ring Chasers, you're the 2K expert.
That Why? Is, you are supposed to be our resident 2K player. How you
like
cheat?
2K13.
How you trash, Juice?
After a game like this, it's just not broadcasting. I'm not gonna lose, Juice. Juice.
Give me that.
20 points a game? 20 points a game, Juice? The problem was you worried about that box too much. Now you don't got no more in that box. The only box you got is a suitcase and matching bags.
Dang, Juice, he's going in.
He can go in. It don't
he's
matter.
He's going in, Juice.
He in the same conference as me with almost identical records.
Mine's winning, though.
What's your point? We're in the Western Conference, Trent.
What does that mean?
You got to have better than a 7-6 record to get into the playoffs. Just trying to
instill that fight. Are you scared to shoot, ninja?
I wasn't afraid to shoot, but you tapping X. I was tapping it to get the ball. When I got the ball, I was still tapping it, so it passed it back.
You can't have your last shot of the season a miss.
Dang, Juice. Dang, that's your man, Juice.
Ooh, Juice.
You got player of the game. Juice. I ain't never had a man get player of the game,
Juice.
Even when I lost.
I'm pretty sure one of
you.
Nah,
never.
Nah, I'm still Look, in the I, game. I'm still in the season. Dion, load it up on that TV. Let me load up on this one.
Alrighty, man. Time for a real superstar to grace the court.
After this game.
Sorry y'all had to sit through Juice's gameplay.
And Dion's gameplay.
I'm the best player, Trent.
After me.
Oh! Let's go! Getting the team involved early. That was the game plan. Going into the playoffs, we got to start getting the other players rolling. Get that out! Defensive juggernaut. How do we change our defense?
Ooh.
I feel like we're in a zone or something.
Ooh.
Ooh, there we go, man to man. There we go! There we go!
Why are they so
there
cheap?
We go!
It's the Bucks.
Ah, Juice!
It's the Bucks.
Really?
It's winning.
It's the Bucks.
Every team I play can't be the best team in the league.
It's the Bucks.
What the fluff? It ain't. Oh, remember we turned off who to guard for Park? That's what it is.
See, look.
Who to guard is off, Juice. Ain't nothing wrong with turning it on. Jeez. You such a hater. You got so much hate in your heart.
I really don't.
He was mad to see me get that rebound.
I wasn't.
I know you was.
I would have said I was mad to you getting the rebound.
What? That's a dime.
Hold on.
You mad.
Hold on.
You
hold
mad.
On, fam. As much
you
as
mad
you like to go into instant replay.
You mad to see me do a dime, Juice? But
that,
you ain't
that
mad?
That was a dime?
You never seen that? I play a lot of Madden, Juice. I know how to throw dots.
Okay, yeah.
You see my dude?
Yeah.
He's got the step on him.
Yeah, I see it.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Are you watching?
That's a pretty good step. Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Oh, okay.
Wait. What? He didn't touch it, Juice.
That shouldn't have been a steal.
That should have been.
No. Us high level player. Did you see that clip where Westbrook threw between the dude's legs?
You're not Westbrook though.
Exactly. But I'm human. There's high level athletes, Juice. I know you not once. You not used to it. But some of us can do some amazing things, Juice. Look at that, Juice. Some of us can do some amazing things.
You're playing the Bucks.
Ninja, these guys are in the NBA.
I had to play the Warriors.
All of them would dunk on you. KD ain't even get buckets.
What does that mean?
That means if you would have shut down Klay, they wouldn't have won.
Klay is probably the most prolific scorer on the team.
It was your job. My nigga scored
30-something in a quarter.
It was your job.
He scored 30-something in a quarter.
See, you don't got defense, bet. So when I guard Klay in the championship.
You're not going to get to the championship.
You're going to guard me in the championship.
You got to go through LeBron.
You got to go through me. I'm going
to go. I played LeBron before.
And you lost.
I'm going to go through LeBron, Juice. Don't worry about Bron.
Bron isn't in our conference.
So I can never play him in the championship?
No, you play him when you get to the championship.
Yeah, I'm going
to
go through him.
No, he plays me if he gets to the championship.
No, I play Bron.
Get Fergie Ferg involved. It's a good quarter. We doubled their score. That's a success. It's called winning.
I was winning after the first quarter, too.
So let me show you how to not choke a lead away, Juice.
That's cute, Juice.
How would you die alone?
Like, okay. Dang! What you so bad for?
Gee, yo, shut up! You're the one of y'all.
Who am I guarding now, Juice?
Who are you guarding now?
Yeah. Is that Antetokounmpo?
Yeah, that's the Kumbo.
Oh, best player on the team, Juice?
Yeah.
One of the best players in the league?
I'll give him like top 10.
Oh, Juice?
Top 10.
Top 10, Juice. And look, he locked down. Look at that.
Ooh. Monroe. Jeez.
What about him?
Ooh. That's high level. You saw that?
What about him?
Ooh. He padding the stats. He know what he doing. He padding the stats. He wanted more rebounds.
Only stat we worried about is points at the end of the day.
Yeah, he about to get two of them.
Tell Antetokounmpo to get big.
Antetokounmpo, get big.
Bigger. Look at his arms. They're scrawny.
Yeah, he is a little skinny.
Scrawny arms, you know what I mean.
What is he doing?
Yeah, he's scared. He fears me, Juice.
My team, the Warriors ain't never do this.
He fears me because you're not me, Juice.
That has nothing to do with you.
I'm an athletic specimen that people fear, Juice. You're just Juice.
You're a ladybug.
Look at the dishalicianism.
He makes up so much work.
Getting the team involved, he struggled, but we kept giving him the rock, and look at him now.
That's politicalism. What do you got?
Look at him.
You said politicalism?
You got nothing. That's an L, fam.
Look at that. And I left Antetokounmpo down there for him to get
punked. Antetokounmpo down there to get punked.
Oh,
dunk on him.
That's a block!
Oh!
There's a body, Juice.
He got hyped up for that block.
That's a block, man. Beasley. Beasley.
They got a good squad, Juice.
They don't. Beasley washed up. He old. That's all he do, shoot threes now.
Bet you he give you buckets.
Okay.
All right, then. So who saying suck?
I'm saying compared to other players in the NBA. I'm not comparing them to myself. I'm comparing them to the players that they play with in the NBA. And he washed up and old. And all he do is shoot threes.
But he hit a three.
And all he do is shoot threes.
So threes give you more buckets and more points than twos.
Juice.
But he not going to go out there and consistently just get a bunch of buckets. Oh, double team?
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Double me.
Juice.
You in trouble. Look at that defensive adjustments. They got a foul. Getting the team involved.
I'm gonna drop you some of these.
Those L's?
Yeah.
Look at that. Great job, boy.
Let's bet a nugget on every shot.
What?
Every shot you
Let's go. Good defense.
No. If I have a better record than you after this last game, bet Nuggets on it.
Gotta found me.
No, that don't make sense.
Why don't that make sense?
Because even if you lose, you still have a
little. Why did they hear it from Arsenal? I'm gonna have a better okay, record than you.
Good job. Oh!
Hey!
It was a deep two. You're such a hater.
It wasn't a three.
Why? You don't ever get a green release.
Why are you so tall?
Because you created him. Shut up. Look at the team work.
Yeah, bam.
Makes the dream work. Look at my head in the stands, Juice. I'm amazing.
Juice, where's your head over on that pillow?
Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Dog, the moves are so spectacular, Juice. Since you like instant replay so much, Juice, let's look at
I'm
it again.
I'm not the one who like instant replay.
You want to go to instant replay earlier,
Call
Juice.
Call 911.
You want to go to instant replay earlier. Look. Oh, juice. I went for the back down. Look, I was like, I'm about to back down. Yeah. Psych! And then I exploded. Ah! And dunked on him. Yeah. I'm his daddy now.
Yeah, he's like,
bow. Like 6'1". I'm still his daddy.
I mean, I would expect you to dunk on him.
I have a short son. I'm cool with that.
Wait, what?
I have a short son.
What are you talking about?
I'm his daddy now.
No, you don't got to be, though. Just let him get dunked on and go about his life. Why do you have to adopt him?
I'm his daddy.
Why?
Because after a man dunk on you like that, you have to call him daddy.
No, he doesn't.
Ah, yes, he do.
You just got to walk back to the bench.
Nope.
Explain what happened.
Nope.
Find out who fault it was.
If you walk by me backstage, if I nod my head and he keep walking, I'm like, hey. Clean your room. That's what I thought. And he gonna look at me, gonna say, yes, sir. I said, all right, then. Getting my team involved.
Doing what?
Dude, it's all part of the plan. Look at that. Ooh. Look at that. Look at that, Juice.
How you missed that?
I needed all that to transpire, Juice.
You get so lucky when he's talking to you.
How is it lucky? You think I'm lucky every single time? I call it. How I get lucky every single time?
Because after you call it, something magically happens. That fits what you said earlier. You said,
but it happens every time, so I must know what I'm saying,
you
people.
Say, yeah, I wanted it to happen this way. If they go down and score, you don't say nothing. But the next
that doesn't happen, Juice. That doesn't happen.
I'm just
show
saying.
Me where it happens. It don't happen.
Like, and just,
if, did you fart again?
Yeah, no, I didn't.
Fergie Ferg, way to cut, my ninja. Ferg, go to work. Ferg, go to work. Team effort was too much for them to handle, y'all. See, they trying to play that one-on-one ball. That only gets you so far.
Oh,
let's go. Look at this F dude. Juice, I'm so unselfish.
Are you really about to replay a rebound?
Juice, yes, because look, I could have got it. Look at this. I could have got this rebound. Look, that was all mine. But I said, you know what? I want my team to prosper. Look at that, Juice. I'm such a good teammate. Yo. That's teammate of the year, Juice. Look, yo. I pulled. I was like, nope.
Yo.
You had that.
Yo, can Let's we go. Find the 2K record book?
Let's go.
I think he got to be the first ninja to ever replay a rebound.
All
right. Team involved, right?
I mean, they're not perfect, Juice. Are you? I know you ain't perfect. We didn't see your shot percentages.
I'm just saying.
So just because I get them involved don't mean they going to make everything, right, Juice? Right? All right, then.
They didn't shoot nothing.
Huh?
It was a turnover.
They make mistakes, Juice.
I'm just saying.
You didn't make mistakes, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So before you cast the first stone, Juice.
You made the mistake. Your mistake was entering the NBA.
As I'm the leading scorer of the NBA.
What's that got you?
It don't matter what it
you
got
You got a losing
me.
Record.
It don't matter.
That's
okay,
all you
Russell
hold
Westbrook
on to.
Is averaging a triple-double, and his team won't make the playoffs. What's your point?
That's the point,
He's
Juice.
He's considered one of the best players.
That's the point. Guaranteed. Ask Westbrook. Say, would you give up being the leading scorer to win an NBA championship? You even know the answer.
Did
to
you
that.
Ask me that question? Did you say just
you
did you
have
give
to.
Up being a leading scorer?
You should have had to. It's the thing you
exactly.
Say.
No, that's, okay, you're, that's, no, that's it. Look, we don't have to because we already know that's all that matters. So we know that's your number one.
Okay.
And you can't do it.
Okay. So if it's
you
Russell
can't
Westbrook,
do it.
If that's all that matters to Russell Westbrook and his team is still losing, like what's your point? He can't just audit, like, okay, I want to win a championship instead of being the leading scorer, so let me put this here and then go straight to the championship.
So what I'm saying is, Juice, obviously you getting all the points ain't working. I could have been.
Okay, obviously Russell Westbrook getting all the points ain't working.
Obviously.
So if he traded in, he can't go straight to the NBA championship.
So he
got to
so work something out,
him a
Juice.
Ticket.
Juice.
Okay.
Juice.
Okay.
We're talking
I got
about championship.
He got 82.
The series is called Ring Chasers. It's all about winning the ring.
Okay.
If you can't win the ring,
okay.
Then be sad, cool. Okay. But don't just sit here and act like, yeah, I ain't winning the ring, but I'm doing this. No one gives a fluff. It's about winning the ring, ninja. Well, it ain't no honorable mentions. Win the ring. Or...
Who said there was honorable mentions?
You! Oh.
But he said my mistake was entering the NBA. But if I'm leading everybody in scoring in the NBA, it's not that big of a mistake entering the NBA.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Because you entered the NBA for the Ring Chaser series. And you ain't chasing the ring very well.
There's a lot of teams in the Ring Chaser series.
Why are you so salty?
You need to win at least
You're in his head. You're being too mean to him. You got him angry.
I'm not even angry. I'm chilling.
I mean, can I show my stats, Juice? Dang.
Go ahead.
I know you mad. I know you mad
because I'm over here. Stop. You could have been talking about your stats a bunch of times, but you over here trying to yell at me about something.
Because I had to address your nonsense.
No, you talking nonsense, addressing nonsense. All right.
Juice. 13 minutes,
12 points. That's good. Yeah.
I'm 5 for 9. Yeah. Juice, you see them percentages?
Yeah.
I do. I see that. That's good. Do in half the time. Trent, stop farting. I do in half the time what it takes you.
How did you do that in half the time?
I'm saying I'm more efficient, Juice. I'm more efficient with my shot.
Why did you just say that at first?
It was a big word. I didn't want to confuse you.
I'm not confused. I know what efficient means.
I didn't know that. I haven't seen much to have faith in you. So that's why I put it the way I put it. But yeah, I'm more efficient than you, Juice. Okay. And look at my team. Hopkins with the 7. Ferg with the 6. Mm-hmm. Jackson with the 6. Mm-hmm. Yam with the 3. Mm-hmm. Rose with the 2. All right, there's my team. You're GG, I'm proud of y'all. All right, Trent, your game.
Be nice with you in this game. Don't yell at me if I lose.
You getting flamed.
Right, hold on. You want to cook? Hold on.
Oh, they still got Cousins on the, I'm also looking at the team's chemistry. The Kings.
To get hype, I'm going to use iambic pentameter.
Hurry up.
Let's go! Go!
Don't let him outperform you, fam.
Ba-ba! That's already.
Oh, Trent. City! Uh-oh, Trent.
Here we go.
You talked all that crap, Trent. And now you about, you nervous. You like, dang. You like, I talked all that crap.
Yo.
And now you about to get funny. See, Trent, at least me, I talk crap, but I back it up.
Don't talk crap to me.
Pull up, Trent. Nah, Trent. Pull up, Trent.
Nah, Trent.
Pull up, Trent. That's too much space, Trent.
That's too much space.
Ooh.
It's too much sauce.
Yeah, you ain't called bank, though. That
bank open.
I don't need to call bank. I'm called Dubs. Back to Collison. There we go. Juan. You got one.
Oh, so you gonna let him drive you straight to the ground.
Yeah.
Now you done throwing off your rhythm.
Yeah.
I can get my rhythm back. It's just like trying to eat a silly band or a rubber band. It comes back.
And he
misses
his first
my rhythm
is
never gone. It's like a toothpick without syrup on it.
We gonna go over that like he just said he eat rubber band.
He says a lot of weird stuff. I believe him. Yeah.
Rubber band, they like bounce back in your throat, but it's like that chicken nugget. It's like an egg yolk. That's it.
Yeah. Stop being weird and play some defense.
That wasn't my guy.
Help defense. Double team. Do what you need to be great.
I don't double team.
That's what I do.
Now in the gym range, Trent, pull up.
Dang, Trent. Your team needs you. This is a big game.
All right, well, if they need you, the pizza man's about to come out.
Buy yourself a gay pizza man?
No. No, he has to unbuckle his shirt, and then
got you.
You're going to roast me, then I'm done, yeah.
How you think Juice feels? Juice want to cry. You been roasting him all video.
Yeah, Justice, you're ugly. You got a big nose, and you're watching me play for a reason.
Yeah, because you're after him.
I'm not after him, yeah. I'm after you. You exposed yourself just now.
After me, and then after him.
No, after you. We're going to lose. It's over.
Yeah. Get beasted.
Talking all that crap.
Shouldn't have talked all that crap, Trent.
Say it again.
Martin, that's a fine.
Say it again. Juice. You're not gonna find me. Say it again, and this is coming towards you.
But if you still do the action, Martin's gonna get you fine.
Pull up.
All right, dear.
From the line. Oh,
y'all, if you need a place to stay, Trent got you. All them bricks.
Dang, Trent, you said you're building a house.
It takes a bad to build a house, too. I'm not gonna.
Yikes.
That was bad.
Y'all ain't looking too hot, Trent.
They need the pizza bag, that's why. We're back.
Oh, Jesus.
We're back.
What the fuck?
We're back.
That's logo ring.
Let's go, pizza bag. That was for you, Juice. You said you wanted to be one of them?
Yeah.
Pizza man's out. Pizza man's back. And we're black. And we're ready to attack. Woo-hoo-hoo! You're not about to cross nothing up. Fucking shoelaces. Ooh! Harlan!
Matt Barnes. That's wet water.
Dang, Trent. Looked like y'all had it, but you fluffed it up.
It's the splash attack. I got more splash left than he does.
Pull up. Awesome
defending. I need to pull up.
That's a horrible shot. You airballed it, man.
Trent.
Airball. Matt Barnes again, Trent.
Barnes can't get it to go. If you lose by more than Juice and score less points, that's a bad look.
No, my record will still be better. I'll still be in the playoffs.
How many points? I had 17 points, right?
I never score as much as you. I never score as much as you, but I win more than you.
I know.
So there's a secret equation that I'm not telling you. My name's on there. My man's name is on there. So I'm already off to a better start than you were.
Still losing, though.
Weren't you losing at this point, too?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I wasn't.
That's a man. What are you? A toddler? And I'm a kid.
Yeah, I was about to say, you weren't going to be home at 8:30.
You sure do. You sure do. You got to be got that toddler bedtime.
I'm on break, Juice.
6 points for him.
This is gone for. Dang, Juice.
Out there.
Making adjustments in big games. What the fuck are you doing? He's got a backcourt violation.
I back it up.
What are you just watching?
I didn't back up. I didn't go back.
Chan, keep playing the clip.
I didn't go back.
Chan, keep playing the clip.
I didn't go back though, Juice. Juice! Justice! I still didn't go back!
I'm drowsy, dog.
You lied. How did I get a back court for not going back? Right. What? You keep dreaming all that. He positioned himself perfectly and had all the room to drop down and just. I'm just as bad as you.
And why are you running your mouth?
Worse.
Clatter Rock was bad as when I was talking crap. Mix.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
He breaking his own finger.
Right? Almost tearing his own ligaments.
Give me that. Hey, we gotta go. Hey, we're running that fast. Oh.
Ain't gonna do nothing with it, though.
No, I ran a fast offense.
Dang.
Give me that back.
Building that house pretty fast, too.
I'm a fast working operator, black guy. What can I say? Veteran, man. And I got the rebound. Add that to the stat.
It didn't even count.
What does it count? Your loss or my win?
You missed!
Doofus. Doofus. Ain't the underground, you're a doofus.
You're still losing!
By what? One or two? What?
You're not slick, yo.
What's funny?
You're not slick.
My guy's gonna take the final blow, no! Locked up. I'm gonna show you how a real black kid shoots that ball.
Why did you shoot from so deep?
What's wrong with you?
I am a beast, a certified monster that you can't contain. Call me Spidey. Or pizza, whatever it is.
That percentage is horrible.
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter going on. I got a foul so much. Now they're in a bonus for the last 2 minutes of the game. That's
this is fourth quarter? Hold on. I didn't know it was fourth quarter.
Whoa!
Oh, Trent, can you be clutch?
Uh-oh. What are you doing?
Oh, what a bad shot.
You could have had a layup, man.
No, you're ruining it for your team,
Trent. I'm not
Trent.
Like you. I don't try to be something I'm not. Mm. I'm a three-point specialist. I don't try to be real. Oh.
Cousins. Oh, you still got a shot, Trent.
Let's get it, guys.
Need a good shot.
Is that good or not?
Oh, you failed for your team, Trent. They needed you, and you sucked, and you are a bum.
You do that little skinny every time.
Oh.
Is it over?
It's not looking too good, Trent.
If they score, it's over, guys.
That was.
If they score, it's over. If they score, it's over, gentlemen.
Oh, Trent. Oh,
Trent, you
can alive.
Be clutch. 14 seconds, Trent.
You can be great.
What you gonna do? You need a good shot, Trent.
What? Yo, you passed it up. Oh, Trent.
You pulled your pants down, dog. Dang, that's a double L.
Dang.
Got your paper cut and you took an L. After your time. Trey, pull your pants up. Sit up with your pants around your knees, fam. And sit up over there so your cheeks aren't on camera.
I can't. What's up, man? I can't believe I lost.
Look at Shaq. This piece of this, I can't believe this motherfucker talked all that crap. They ain't do a
what
dang
did Shaq
thing.
Do for you?
He was like, ha, my ninja.
If I'm out in the playoffs, juice.
That's gonna suck. Juice. That's gonna suck if you
me,
ain't you, make it, fam.
Me and Juice can't watch you lose first round again. We just can't. We can't.
Honestly, I wouldn't want to play the playoffs by myself in this. I do a lot of simming. Just because it's like multiple games. All right, it is time to fest. Stop motherfucking sniffling. You all right? What's wrong with you? You about to cry?
No, I just have to look at my nose.
You ain't been sniffling all day. What?
Did I make it?
All right, so these are all of the games. Simulate through date all. So if we look at the playoff picture now, right now we got the Jazz at 5. That's Trent. Juice is out of it. But as you see, a lot of people have just played one. And right now, I have an 8-6 record. I'm number one in the conference. So we're going to see, as the computer plays their games, how this works. Are y'all ready?
Ready.
Uh-oh. My screen moved.
Oh.
Close your eyes. Don't look. All right, here we are. We're going to look at my screen. Let's look together.
You ain't making it either. Talking all that crap.
Y'all ninjas ain't make the playoffs, dog. Y'all are so buns. What the fluff? You did better than Juice, so 7-7.
I did better than you, Juice.
Verse 6.
I did better than you, Juice.
As a team, yeah.
I did better than you, Juice.
As a team.
I don't care. Who did it better than me?
It's not really have standard. Why is it like that?
Because it's got standings.
Well, yes, it's for the Western, yeah. Standings, conference.
Yeah, that was something like who clinched.
Yeah, but why does it show it like that? You know what I mean? Like, why they skip over Trent? Yeah. Yeah, I don't understand how they placed it. Because we see the Spurs with the one seed. And I would imagine that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's really weird. I don't know. Maybe y'all can decipher it. Sometimes y'all see stuff we be missing. I don't know why they just got the Jazz randomly in there. So I would think looking at these other records... Juice, you know how you feel about divisional wins,
Juice. Yeah,
he was 4-0 in the division.
That's good.
So y'all got to let us know how the Pelicans and the Thunder made it and Trent did it with the 7-7 record. I think we know Juice wouldn't have made it.
What a...
Trent's is complicated. Woo! I don't know, but you didn't make it. So that's 2 series in a row. Y'all suck. Didn't make it in Ring Chasers or Sub Dynasty. I'm the man. And you know what? Fluff it. Here's what we'll do. We'll look at standings and then we'll simulate mine. And if I make it to the championship, I'll play it. If not, we'll just end it. Sit down. All right, let's look at the league leaders real quick and then we'll get out. Just finish with an 15.9. It's not bad.
That's good.
I was right there. Swish them right behind me. So 15, 14, 13. Assist. First, second, third. Trent, you were last again.
Trash.
Steals, first, second, third. Trent, you were last again. Blocks, first, second, third. Trent, you're last again. Field goals attempted.
Dang, Trent.
So it'll be first, second, last.
Oh!
Oh, that's field goal. Hold on. Hold on. Let's go. Let's start a field goal. We knew this, though. Actually, I was the most efficient. We knew that. First, second, third.
Yo, man, you got that.
I thought that was 3-pointers. Points allowed. So look, here's one thing we know. Hold up. Here's one thing we know that had to have been from the Sims. That's ridiculous. That don't make no motherfucking sense. When he gave you 30 on your head.
That was one game, though.
That's one game out of 14 games. Exactly. I ain't never give up. Like, in a video, I ain't give up more than y'all. These stats are pissing me off now. I don't rock with any of it. Dang, it's got my opponents attempting more than y'all. 3 more shots than y'all per game. Juice had 222 points. I had 203. Trent 185. Trent had more threes, though. So, yeah, there it is, y'all. Those were our stats. Let's see if we can kind of, like, flip through and see if some of you guys pop up. Yeah, I think it's looking at points, so it's probably not going to see. You guys probably won't pop up there, but Let's look at like maybe rebounds. Hey, Trent McDiller, hey. Nazzy Bands, Buckets, Hopkins, out of the leading rebounder. Let's look at assists, Buckets, Wedded, Steals, Juan, Wedded, Blocks, McDiller, Buckets, Bands. That's probably it. So yeah, y'all, it was a good Ring Chasers series, man. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see how this pans out.
But how we see the MVP though?
Who is MVP of the league?
It's gotta be somewhere. I just wanna see.
Awards. Are you sure you wanted to look at that, Juice? Motherfluffing MVP, my ninja Juice. I appreciate you, dog.
Hey, Juice, we appreciate you, man. MVP.
Yeah,
oh,
Juice.
Not another way to 17.
Most valuable player. I was valuable to my team, Juice. You was invaluable.
Your team made the playoffs.
Yes. Yeah, that means I was valuable. Rookie of the year, Juice. I don't think a rookie's ever won it, Juice, because I'm valuable.
You don't think what?
A rookie's won MVP, most valuable player?
I'm pretty sure at some point in the NBA's history.
Let's look. I mean, we're flipping through the history, Juice.
LeBron?
Ninja, this is 2008. No. Was that 2008? When did he come in the league?
I think he came in the league in 2008, fam.
No, he didn't. Google it, Juice. All right, and y'all let us know in the comment section. Has a rookie ever won it? Sixth man of the year? Nobody. Defensive player of the year, Juice.
Weren't you just saying that you don't respect none of these stats?
Obviously, I do.
Now you do?
Yeah.
He came into the league 2003.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, Juice. All right, we're simulating the current round. See how it turns out. Uh-oh, so far we up 2-1. We won the series. It was only best of three. Uh-oh, we advance.
Oh, you got to play Ooh.
Against the Cavs.
Yeah, you going to get it?
Nah, we going to sim it. So the Warriors beat the Thunder. Ooh.
They got to play the Thunder.
Oh, yeah, they got to play the Thunder. That's right. And then it's the Lakers versus Spurs. Okay. All right, let's simulate this current round. Ooh, then we can take on the Cavs, Juice?
Hey, anything is possible in the Sims.
Oh, we beat them! We beat them! Oh, let's go!
Check the stats! Check the stats! Yo, ooh, why?
Ooh. Bron was locked up!
Oh, he played.
He only had two. He only had two points.
He was locked.
Fergie Ferg! Eight points. Okay. I only had two. Oh,
dang, you was locked too?
No, I got my team involved! Because I knew as it came down to the playoffs.
What if you got injured? And you weren't even
I had playing. 7 minutes.
Yeah, like I'm saying, what if you play 7 minutes and took one shot?
Nah.
And you're not even really contributing like you think you contribute.
I contributed because I got my team involved. So I'm happy. I don't need the spotlight.
But if you're not playing.
I don't need the spotlight. No. I am playing. I played 7 minutes.
In what life will we ever see a Knicks, like, Lakers, Thunder final? All
right, let's see. Can we make it? Final round. We beat the Knicks! We got Trent side open, my bad.
I was like, wait, what?
It's a spoiler alert. It pops up on Trent's side before it pops up over here. But we beat the Knicks in a 2-1 series. All right, finals against the Lakers. Fifth seed and the sixth seed. Yo, the Thunder was the seventh seed.
Yo,
it was the
crazy.
Sixth and the eighth seed on that side. And the fifth and the seventh.
That's crazy.
Right? Upsets like crazy. All right, let's simulate one game at a time. Ooh. I'm nervous. You think we're going to win it, Trent?
Ooh.
Oh, we're down a game. Ooh. We're down a game.
You gonna let the Lakers restart their legacy?
Dang,
Kobe, if you would have stayed one more year, you'd be Tyler Jordan. All
right, we'll go one more game. If we win this game, we'll play the last one. Just the support hasn't been crazy for this series, so we don't want to drag it out longer, make you guys stay longer. So we'll just simulate this next game. What happens, happens. Fluff it.
Y'all probably up by like three.
I'm not worried.
It's looking good.
Where does it even show the one win? Oh, it'll show right now. Oh, I think the finals is we did it longer. It's not just three games, remember?
Oh, yeah.
The finals is like five. Okay. Fluff it. We gonna sim it all, y'all. Come on.
You gonna sim it all?
I'm gonna sim it all.
Oh!
I believe in my team. We're going to simulate it. Simulate playoffs. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
I can't look. I don't want to look.
We simulating the playoffs, baby. Come on, Nets. Team, I prepped y'all. Ferg, I got you ready. Jordan. Yam. Rose. You prepared. I'm not there to play right now, but y'all are ready. Y'all can do this. We are good. Come on, dog. I believe in y'all ninjas. I believe.
Wait. You got to turn it out of
the yes! Champions! We did it! Come on!
All you haters!
You were the biggest one!
Trent, I was about to say, Trent gonna steal a jersey and be at the parade.
Let's go! We did it!
Congratulate him.
Fucking championship. Right? Trent, what's wrong with
you? You the bandwagon.
What's wrong with you?
All them haters!
Let's go.
We know what team he playing for next year.
Right? Go ahead, come on to the Nets, Trent. We'll take you. Alright, that's how you end the series. Team Mavs, stand up, make it rain in the chat. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll probably pause on the series. Maybe do like little experimental videos, like maybe have us all being on one team for a video and maybe some other stuff, and we'll bring this back 2K18. But it's definitely been a fun run, and we appreciate your guys' support. It means the world. Y'all are awesome. Till next time. God first. God bless.